Hi, I'm Cathy, and in this video, I'm going to give you a sneak peek into our pediatric nursing flashcard deck. So pediatric nursing is no joke. There is so much information you have to know in that class. So in addition to normal growth and development stuff, you have to know vaccinations, safety, and then you have to know all the different disorders that can happen within the pediatric population. And there are a lot of them. So in some ways, it's even more complicated or just more material than medical surgical nursing. So we worked hard in this deck to really isolate the information on these cards to the most important facts and concepts you need to know to be successful in your pediatric nursing class. This deck is divided into three key parts. The first part is principles of pediatric nursing. In this section, we deal with topics such as families, parenting, vaccinations, abuse, safety, and more. Let's take a look at an example of a card in this section. Here's an example of a card from our first section, which contains one of our cool chicken hints to help you remember the difference between authoritarian and authoritative parenting, which can be confusing. So you'll find these cool chicken hints throughout the deck to help you remember the information a little easier. The second part of this deck deals with normal growth and development of all the different age ranges in the pediatric population. So we cover infants, preschoolers, toddlers, school-aged children, and adolescents, and go over physical growth and development milestones, as well as cognitive and psychosocial development and more. Let's take a look at one of the cards in this section. Here's our card that covers the vaccinations required for infants during the first year. And once again, you'll see lots of our cool chicken hints here to help you remember which vaccines are due at what age. The third part of this deck deals with alterations in health. In this section, we go through each of the 10 body systems and cover the key disorders you need to know within each body system. And then also at the end of the deck, we have an index so you can quickly look up disorders or other topics and find them quickly. Let's take a look at an example of a card in this third section. Here's one of the cards that covers heart failure. And you'll notice on this card that there's a lot of bold red text, which means that these particular facts and concepts are going to be particularly important for you to know. Also, here at the bottom, you'll notice we have cross-references to our other decks. So, for example, if you wanted to get more information, more details on the medications used to treat heart failure, you can very quickly go and grab those cards from our Pharmacology Edition 2.0 flashcard deck. I hope this video has given you a better understanding of what to expect from this deck. And if you decide to buy it, I hope you love it.